some mining, especially gypsum and lead, which is still like a functioning nowadays as well. And beside that, so it's very famous for apple trees, especially like the countryside. All kinds of like apples, as you know, like the apples, they're like nature, it's to be like planted in a high altitude. So at least like 1,200 meters, that's like the minimum like they can survive with the cool weather as well. Because people have tried to plant them like in the flat lands and so, but didn't succeed. So we have a lot of like kind of apples. I mean, a very famous one in Morocco. It's the stocking, delicious. It's like a red apples with like white dots on it. We do have like the one we just passed. It's a bit like between green and yellow. We call it like Granny Smith. The very famous one as well in Morocco, and the one which is native to Morocco, we call it the ginger vault, which gets ready before the rest of. A lot of like improvement in terms of the economy. So you know, sometimes before, like in 90s and so, people when they came like from the countryside to the city to work, it's hard to find a job. Nowadays, just all you need is just to come down to the cities, at least you will find something. Hotel. So we're gonna leave our stock for the sustaining camp, and you're gonna get the camels from the hotel. So it's a camel edge. In case you need the bathroom, so it will be an opportunity like 1 hour and a half from here.
Perfect.
school where they can stay.